But basically, why did I open that door to that cyber demon again? I don't know, but the whole point of Maximum Doom was what the fuck? Am I? Oh yes, this. I'm just gonna appreciate this for a little while and die.